Hey, what's up, everyone? I am back on Sonic Superstars, going in with regular Tails. Last time, we I finished Lagoon City, got the fifth emerald. Now I'm going into Act 6. Wish me luck. I appreciate everybody who's been watching. Let's go for emerald number 6. Also got a new power-up. Or a new emerald power, the Vine. Oh no. Sand level. Oh. It's telling me to use the Vine, but why? Oh. Also why I picked Tails. Tails can access some areas. Like so. Oh. Wow. Okay. Tails definitely makes this a lot easier. Oh, what's up here? Okay, it's telling me to use the Vine. Awesome. Got the fruit. I did see Yes! Found it! Yellow Emerald. Yes! One more. What'd I get? Slow. Ooh. Yeah. Excellent. So yeah, I definitely... Oh, it's for those things. Alright. I definitely recommend Tails for this level, as you can see. And no, I'm not ashamed. Oh. Oh, there's another emerald ring. I'm hoping there are super forms for every character. Super Tails, Super Amy, Super Knuckles. Whoops. Oh, is that gonna be the boss? This is looking like a boss. All right. What power am I going to use? This is usually really powerful for bosses. How am I supposed to hit? Oh, that's how. I hit back the penguins apparently. Oh no, this is where I should Thank you. past Kaioken. No. Play. Sand Sanctuary complete with the Emerald. And I got the... I collected the fruit in the level 2. And a lot of gold coins. Not bad. Seventh Emerald will be in the Press Factory. I'm gonna check the shop. Still can't afford it. I can afford Robo Amy, though. Gotta lame me. Alright. Well, I guess that's all for this episode. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and check out the live streams. Hopefully I can get the final emerald in the next video.
Peace!